Hello dear students, some basic terms. Isotopes you know very well, that is having same atomic number, like as hydrogen 1H1, 1H2, 1H3. Isotopes having same atomic number, same electron, same proton. And isobar, like as argon and calcium, they are having same mass number. This is atomic number 18, this comes 20, but the mass of them both are same. So isobaric element are those whose mass has been same. Then come isoelectronic, who are having same electrons, like as fluorine negative, O negative 2, nitrogen negative 3, and neons are 10, sodium plus 1, magnesium plus 2, and aluminium plus 3. The species which are having same electron. Fluorine atomic number is 9, minus 1 means it is addition 1 electron, so its electron is coming 10. If you see that in the whole they are getting 10 oxygen 8, 2 10 nitrogen 7 3 10, neon already 10, sodium 11, minus 1 because it is plus charge, losing 1 electron, so 10, 10, and 10. Now one different thing is that isoter neutral species having same number of electron. Neutral species having same number of electrons, like that CO2 and N2O are the isoters. See that carbon 6 and oxygen 8 to 14, and 14 and 6 22. In the nitrogen 7 to 14 plus then it comes to 8 to 16. 16 and 6 22, and 17 nitrogen 14, and it becomes 22. The neutral species which are having same number of electron is called isoter. And isotones, you know very well, that is the, yes dear students, now the isotones, the species which are having same number of neutrons, carbon, nitrogen and oxygen, if we are considering carbon 6, 14, nitrogen 7, 15, oxygen 8, 16, its neutron is coming 8, it is coming 8, and it is coming 8. And isotope, I already explained you, the neutral species is having same number of electrons. CO2 is having 22 electrons, and N2O laughing gas is also having 22 electrons. One more is there, that is isobiophores. Whenever there is the two species which are having different electrons, different proton, different neutron, but the difference between them is the same. Here electron-electron difference is what? 1, it is coming same. And proton-electron difference is coming what? Same. Neutron difference is coming what? Same. The species which are having same different electron, different proton, different neutron, but the difference is same. So this is what the some basic terms, and with this one we are aware of that X can be represented, A is the atomic mass, Z is the atomic number, and it may be isotope or isoelectronic will come in the exam also, and isotonic can be asked, and in the next class you would like to do the Bohr model and then quantum numbers and spectrum. Goodbye students, bye bye.